All right, so moving on to the final segment, I'll be sharing my thoughts on Tyson Fury versus Francis Ngannou happening this weekend in the sport of boxing. I can't believe this fight is really happening. I really cannot believe that Tyson Fury and Francis Ngannou are getting in a boxing ring together and they're gonna have a fight. And it's gonna take place in the sport of boxing this weekend. This fight right here is a waste of time. This fight right here is a slap to the face of the sport of boxing that we are getting Tyson Fury versus Francis Ngannou this weekend. We are getting Tyson Fury, who is the reigning, defending WBO world champion, against a former UFC champion in Francis Ngannou. This fight taking place this weekend is so pointless between Tyson Fury and Francis Ngannou that the world title that Tyson Fury owns, the WBC world title, is not even on the line. This fight is only scheduled to go 10 rounds. Francis Ngannou has as many pro fights as I've had in my life in a boxing ring. That's zero. And he has not been in an MMA octagon for the last 21 months. And he's going head-to-head in a boxing fight with one of the greatest boxers, pound-for-pound, in the sport today, in Tyson Fury. This is why I said for months that this fight is a spectacle. This should not be a pay-per-view event. This should not be a pro boxing fight. This should be an exhibition. This has Floyd Mayweather versus Conor McGregor written all over it, all over again, between a boxer who is great at what he does, and a crossover guy, an MMA guy that is a former world champion. I have Tyson Fury finishing off Francis Ngannou within 5 rounds. Mark it, book it, bet it. Tyson Fury is going to play around with Francis Ngannou. He's going to finish him off within 5 rounds. I really hope that this weekend shows that crossover fighting needs to end between boxing and MMA. It's two different sports. Please stop it. Please. Because they're two different sports. They have two different fighting rounds. You can do things that you can't do in a boxing ring in MMA. I don't get why we are still doing this. Why are MMA guys still coming into the boxing ring? Why are boxers allowing this to happen? It's a one-sided affair every time, and it would be the same thing vice versa if boxers decided to get in a UFC octagon. They're two different sports. They're not meant to clash together. This needs to end. And I really hope that Francis Ngannou, who is a former UFC heavyweight champion, no longer with the UFC, but is signed with another MMA promotion, and that is PFL. Hopefully after this, he goes to the PFL and actually fights on his PFL contract. Get back in the MMA. Show that you're one of the baddest men on the planet and your respective sport in the MMA. We haven't even seen you have an MMA fight in the last 21 months. 21 months! That's nearly two. We're nearly hitting 2 years since Francis Ngannou's last UFC heavyweight championship defense. And that took place in the early part of 2022. And I hope Tyson Fury finishes off Francis Ngannou quick, fast, and in a hurry, so we can actually fast forward to what matters most in the heavyweight division, and that's getting Tyson Fury versus Alexander Usyk by the end of the year or early 2024 for an undisputed championship fight in the heavyweight division, which would crown the first heavyweight champion in the four-belt era. And this will also crown the first ever undisputed heavyweight champion since the three-belt era. This is huge. This is why we need to see this fight ASAP. So Tyson Fury, please finish off Francis Ngannou within 5 rounds. Please just end the fight so we can fast forward to the fight that matters most in the heavyweight division. Something that we've been waiting very patiently for, because we could have got this in 2023, in the early part of 2023. Please just finish off Francis Ngannou quick, fast, in a hurry, so we get to the fight that matters most. But those are my thoughts on Tyson Fury versus Francis Ngannou taking place this weekend in the sport of boxing. And that is all the time I have for you guys today. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for listening. This is your host, Thomas Tyree, signing off. And I'll see you guys on next week's episode.